Shareef O'Neal is the son of NBA legend, Hall of Famer Shaquille O'Neal. As the son of a legendary basketball player, growing up, people assumed that Shareef had everything handed to him. But for Shareef O'Neal, that couldn't be further from the truth. Shaquille O'Neal doesn't just give his children unconditional cash, luxury cars, clothing, or even a hefty weekly allowance. In the words of DJ Diesel himself, he would remind his children all the time,
"We ain't rich, I'm rich."
Shaq in interviews has even come out and said his one rule to his children,
"In order to touch any of my cheese, you have to present me 2 degrees.
Meaning that if any of Shaq's 6 children want any chance to get some of their father's money, they need to be smart enough to do something with that money. But Shareef O'Neal didn't really like sports all that much. But this all changed when one day while playing at an AAU tournament in middle school, Shareef had heard someone from the side saying, "Oh, that's Shaq's son? He's a bust." And I kind of snapped after that and was like, "I want to prove everybody wrong."